I'm Thomas Murray. I'm a musician and an artist. I'm both in a band and do my own solo instrumental work. I'm a sculptor of metal, glass, and ceramics. I did go to Keystone. I just graduated this past year with a bachelor's in visual arts. I started playing guitar around 8 years ago, I believe. My dad used to work at a record plant, Specialty Records, and consequently had like a ton of CDs. Most of them were, you know, rock and roll, classic rock, a couple oddballs in there. And I've always known from a, like as a kid, I'd hear songs and I'd be like, what is that? Like that's, it spoke to me as a kid. And I guess through listening to all these CDs, I wanna do that. I wanna make music like this. So that's where my drive to start playing guitar about 8 years ago came from. And I started just like everybody else, got a little beer guitar from a friend of mine, just build from there.
Thank you.
when I was in third grade. My parents took me to Hawaii, and I remember I got to see a live lava flow. And I realized, not as that young child did I say, I really want to play with that lava, but in coming to Keystone, finding glass and metal casting, I got redrawn to that molten state of a couple different kinds of matter. I kind of developed the sound of my solo work through a way to get sounds that have some atmosphere to them, can be big sounding, but can translate to my work, and it just keeps growing now. I keep finding maybe a new toy, like a pedal, that gives me this sound, and they'll inspire each other too. A piece will inspire this sound will inspire this visual texture or whatever. It's been a good growing process. Thank you. for anybody that would be, you know, starting out, whether it's music or art, I know it takes a little bit of time maybe to find your artistic voice. The thank yous, I don't even know where to start because there's everybody, all the way from my parents, a lot of my professors, specifically Cliff Prokop in the Keystone Art Department, has been a mentor like none I've ever had. And obviously all my bandmates, they're great. They're the brothers and sisters I never had. Anybody that's ever paid me a compliment or, you know, gave me a little extra push, that goes a long way. Anybody that's ever given me opportunity, because I'm grateful for all those too. All those people, anybody and everybody I've ever come into contact with, I guess. Because everything happens for a reason.